Doing a video today on 2K, of course. Going up against the Chicago Bulls.
What's up, everybody? This is David Amon.
The 2K Sports pregame show.
Welcome to 2K Sports, everybody. Thanks for joining us. Ernie Johnson, Shaquille O'Neal, and Kenny the Jet Smith. And in our matchup tonight, we'll see the New York Knicks going up against the Bulls in Chicago. For Chicago, they dropped the first matchup against this squad. They'll try to even the series in tonight's game. And while we have a moment here, another discussion topic. Shaq, you are one of the most physical players the league has ever seen. Who would you say right now are the league's most physical players?
Sorry to correct you, Ernie. Not one of the most, the most. But anyway, Ernie, to answer
your
question.
You're not sorry to correct me. You take great pleasure in correcting me.
And one of the most humblest.
Elbow sandwich, that's right. So let me go, Ernie. Let's see. Point guards. How about Russell Westbrook? Mm-hmm. Shooting guards, I'm going to go with.
Let's get into it. All right, so for all my NBA fans out there, today's the first day for the NBA opening day. We got a Cavs game going up against the Bulls. We got a Warriors game going up against the Pelicans. I believe Atlanta is playing Detroit. Maybe, I don't know. This is Kevin Harlan, and here with me I'm probably going to check out this Bulls game. Can't wait to see what Cavs look like after last year, what the Bulls look like. Bulls are good every year.
What the trade means to me, guys, is they think some of their younger players are ready to spread their wings and take on
Melo looks ready. Melo looks ready.
They're going to get more minutes for those guys and allow them to see a little more playing time.
Clearly a forward-thinking Come on, guys.
Aren't the biggest shoes to fill. It still puts a lot of pressure on your young guys. And let's see.
Let's run some offense.
To fill that void.
Whoa.
All right, let's
What's
set
going
the floor.
On?
Courtesy
Come on.
Of Gatorade. All fueled up and ready to go. On the court for the Knicks. Murphy, he's in a point guard. Porzingis is out there with Smith.
Come on.
Then it's
Oh, wow.
And it's a Flello in at the
Taj Gibson with the block. Come on.
Rose gets a wide open look.
There we go.
It's rebounded by New York.
Ball.
They put up a nice win against Detroit the last time out.
Ball.
They just weren't challenged. I mean, nearly as much as they should have been in that
Let's
game.
Let's go.
At least when they had the ball.
Yeah, it was a mismatch. I mean, the defense from the start was on its heels practically the entire game.
Here is Rose following the basket by Freak. Rose attacking.
No way.
Drops it in.
Wow.
14 feet away.
Really well done there. Just
Derrick Rose is one of the big stories of the NBA this year. He got hurt once again.
Smith kicks to Anthony.
So we're all wondering if he's still the player that he can be.
Some nice passing by New York here. A follow the pass to Murphy. Shot clock at 5. 18 feet out. And a follow.
Offense is cooking this game.
A follow's got his first points of the night. Outside
Derrick Rose is feeling himself this game. I see that. Oh, come on.
Get to the line and shoot two.
Check out the ink.
The Bulls shooting their first free throws of the game on this trip to the line.
And I think this is a strength of this team. Solid numbers at the line across the board. 77% collectively.
Really, guys, it's just come together for them at the charity stripe this season. I mean, the confidence is there, and so too are the results.
Now, here is Murphy. He had 16 points in the win against Detroit.
And Kevin, a remarkable night for him passing
Gimme.
Basketball as well. He did a great job racking up the assist.
Six changes of the lead here.
Yeah, no team able to build a big lead early on. I mean, it's tight.
Let's see if Derrick Rose keeps up this ISO basketball he keeps trying to play.
Rose against Murphy. They get it again. Here's Butler. And they
wow, Jimmy Butler. Jimmy Butler is an all-star this year. I think so. Between, wow, I should have made that. Derrick Rose almost fell.
Rose with the ball. Coming off a solid outing against Charlotte.
Ah, shouldn't have jumped.
In the corner.
He could have drew the foul there. Jimmy Butler.
Goes up on the wing.
Jimmy Butler has quickly become the Bulls' best player.
Well, I think the defense got lucky right there. I mean, he's going to make a lot more of those.
He can defend, he can shoot, he can dribble.
And Murphy kicks
he can do everything you want your shooting guard to do.
and fouled hard that time. He'll get to the line and shoot two. That one on Dunley.
He had a defender all over him.
Greg, he got him good there. I mean, that's why the shot was so far off.
Good on the second free throw.
Definitely wanted to record this game. I'm not a huge Bulls fan, but their jerseys have always been great. Derrick Rose is a great matchup to play defense against. I'm really trying to get good at defense. As you can see.
Anthony against Rose. Tries from 10.
Ooh, okay.
New York, no good that time either. The Bulls shooting to start out this game about 43%. Butler with the ball, now guarded by Aflalo. Noah with a screen on Aflalo. Shot off the screen.
Wow.
It's going to be two free throws. Drew contact on the shot. That one's on Anthony. The Bulls have had two.
Has anybody got their shoe endorsement yet? I'm waiting, man. I need better shoes. Tired of wearing these reject kicks, man.
Derek Williams checked in for New York.
I just want to put some Nikes on my feet. That's all.
Now here is Murphy. He seems to always be finding ways to score, averaging around 23.5 points a game.
And you can see got a new layup package on John Wall. I added John Wall's layup package because he should be the only layup package who has a 360 layup in there. And I want to pull that off in game because that would be crazy.
Butler against Murphy. Shot from 12. Magic grabs the miss. Here's Chicago. They defeated Charlotte.
Gotta watch Jimmy Butler. He wants the ball.
They got into offensively there. That no doubt in my mind what the result was going to be once they started to click.
Really impressive, partner, because they simply put it on cruise control.
So here's Murphy. Aaron Brooks picking up that last basket. Murphy dishes to
that's
Williams.
A shot, man. Come on.
Murphy inside. Brooks covering. And
can't watch me.
That's now 8 points for Freak.
I love his shot selection today. He set the bar for the rest of the team.
It's one of the more offensive games I've played this year. I typically start out with all assists, barely any points. I'm taking shots.
Lock at six. Butler against Stevenson.
No way.
And it's Butler missing.
And that's really just
come
not
on.
Heads up basketball. Don't try a fadeaway
when
nobody's guarding you.
Great
usually
defense.
If he gets to the rim, he's converting it into
that's
points.
A shot.
But the defense stood tall there.
And Dunleavy gets it to go in.
Chicago's doing what they want to do.
Trading punches back and forth. This thing's like a heavyweight fight.
The momentum swing, really impossible to keep track of. The energy in the building just keeps going back and forth, ebbing and flowing. I'm loving it.
If you guys don't already know, 2K recently evolved and made it so that you cannot max out your map player without playing games. You can't just buy VC and max out your map player. So my attributes are getting close to the caps. Haven't bought any VC yet and I don't plan on it. But I'm not excited about having to go to practice to gain attributes. That's going to take a long time, seeing as how you don't have as many off days as you would want to be able to do that. I still want to get my shoes. That's the biggest thing for me personally. Oh, here he goes again. Mr. ISO.
Start here in the second. Murphy, he's in at the point. Lance Stevenson is out there with Williams. And there's Livingston. And it's Smith in at the center position.
Gimme.
Let's go now to the sideline and catch up with Doris Burke. Hey, Doris.
Carmelo's checking back in. I like it.
Last matchup against the Pistons put
yeah,
on
pass
a show.
That ball, Mr. Rose.
He ended with 16 points and seemed to be seeing the action in slow motion. Piling
gimme.
Up a huge amount of assists.
Showtime.
Just absolutely incredible. Game in a game you didn't want to miss. So glad we were here to watch it, Kevin.
All right, thanks so much, Doris. What a great report, and what a jaw-dropping performance that was, guys.
I couldn't believe what I was seeing. I mean, he's given himself a hard act to follow
no way.
Here tonight.
You know what?
The defense.
As good as he was, it's hard to
I told you guys, I'm working on defense.
Some sort of carryover effect, guys.
There it is.
He still has to be riding pretty hot. And the lead just grows on that ridiculous offensive sequence.
You know, Clark, that dunk alone would have been spectacular. Never mind it coming at the end of an alley-oop.
Yeah, that just added more to it.
And you know, guys, right now, they're starting
come on.
To flatline.
Come on, Stevenson.
Just hanging on here for dear life.
Here's
here he goes again.
Following the basket by Derek Williams.
No way.
It'll go. New York lead is cut down to just 6 points with the basket from Rose. The Knicks have gone a nice 3-3 to start the second. Murphy against Rose.
Ah, Gibson wanted to give it to him. No. No.
This time, the assist by Gibson.
First turnover. Can't make that a habit.
In transition.
Yeah, I think it's always better to go early in transition to attack when it's there, because oftentimes you can beat the defense.
Come on, one more pass.
Screen by Smith. Murphy passes to Smith. Freak sets a screen.
Oh, that was
Smith.
My fault.
Looks like the illegal kick was set. Yep, that's right. That'll
That was a bad pick.
The lead they have as a result of how they've taken care of the ball, guys. I mean, that's only their first turnover.
Dunleavy's check in for Justin.
I like that. I like that 2K. I'm glad they didn't let me do that pick. That was just me being lazy. Oh,
The shot's good on the assist by Butler.
Good play.
Rose has got 6 points in the quarter.
Man, he's having quite the quarter, converting at a really high percentage.
Derrick Rose is playing hard, man.
Follow against Miritich. And a follow kicks to Murphy. Dishes to Stevenson. Smith with a screen on Butler. Passes it to a follow. Clock at two. Butler with the steal.
Jesus. Can we get the ball back?
To the wing right side.
No, 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 no. No threes. Wow.
Basket drops and he gets fouled on the shot. One free throw coming his way. And let's get your guys' take now on the hustle stats for Chicago.
They've come out in attack mode on the defensive end. They've applied pressure and
come on, Mella.
Turnovers.
Give me something,
the
Mella.
The other thing that's helped them early tonight are the points they've been able to convert off turnovers.
Now, here's Stevenson. He's had some playing time, but no scoring yet from him.
Wow, what a pick. What a pick, Josh.
Smith with a screen on Rose. Five to shoot.
Give me something, man.
Foul
good stuff.
Time on the way up. That'll give him two chances at the free throw line here.
Yeah, good job to take it right at the D.
Yeah, really left him no choice there, Greg. I mean, he had the foul and keep him from converting the easy bucket.
Second free throw, no good.
One point out of it. I'll take it.
Look, he'd like to take the lead on that possession, but at least he was able to tie the game up.
Here goes Mr. Iso again.
Now the dish to Miritich.
Miritich going at Melo. I like it. Good defense.
By Anthony. Knicks have gone a nice 3-3 to start the second.
Ah, why would you stop?
Miritich up top.
Someone doesn't run fast Blake breaks in practice. There you go.
And now a follow,
don't miss. There it is.
Nice pass there. Good job to get it up quick.
Joakim Noah is checked in for Chicago. Brooks comes in for Derrick Rose. Porzingis, he's checked in for New
three turnovers
York.
In one quarter.
Comes in for Lance
didn't even.
Noah the screen.
How fast did that happen?
By Brooks. Goes back up. Right on that
oh,
shot.
Come on.
That, the Knick lead is cut down to just one on the basket.
They're bullying us on the boards.
The
we expected that.
And come up with it, you're guaranteed a high quality shot on a follow just like he got there.
A follow. Ooh. And Butler sends it back. In the corner, it's Dunleavy. Murphy with the
give
steal.
Me that.
And a fast break now for the Knicks.
There you go.
Here's Porzingis. A good finish at the rack off the slick feed. Porzingis has got his first bucket in this one.
They got me on Jimmy Butler, man. What? Come on, coach. Look how small I look next to this dude. Oh, good stuff. Good stuff, Melo.
Now, here is Murphy, defended by Dunleavy.
Oh my God! This four turnovers in one
Brooks
quarter.
Outside.
Why? Because I'm being selfish.
Miritich sets the screen for Brooks. Pass to Miritich.
No way.
And there's the foul. It'll go on Aaron Brooks. That is his first foul of the game.
Well,
Tony Snell's checked in for the Bulls.
I'm playing bad.
Andre Robertson.
But we have the lead.
The
Mellow on the screen. I love it.
Now here is Murphy. Tight defense on him. Here's Anthony.
One more pass, man. All right, I'll take it.
Coming off the pick. Anthony's got his second bucket.
And he came off that screen, and then he just didn't get over the top of it.
Yep, weren't there in time enough to challenge
wow.
Greg. And when that's
horrible
case,
defense.
You can mark those up for him.
Great job of screening there. Nice job to take it to the rim and get the finish.
They set the pick to the inside.
There we go.
Sinks it, and the shot from Porzingis. And the Knicks lead by five.
Assists like that.
Got a couple more unlocks I want to get. Deadeye, definitely.
Ball movement.
Really a prime example of the difference.
Posterizer. Highlight playmaker. Individual play at the other end. I want to get all the team ones too, obviously. Dimer was a big one. I got that one basically like immediately though, because that's all I basically do.
Now here is Murphy. 13 points in the game. And a shot is off.
Oh, tough D on the inside.
Gotta get lockdown defender so I can take away. Oh gosh.
Nice pass, great catch, even better.
So I can take away all the great players' signature skills.
Keep up that nice pace. Murphy dishes to Carmelo.
There we go.
And a little luck that time, but it drops.
You would not be on this team if you would have missed that, Miller. Yeah, the chemistry. Let me just say that right now.
Really impressed with their
Who am I watching?
You know the defense, Greg. Who am I watching? Been kept off balance because of the outstanding passes. Four straight field goals have been made off an assist.
The drive by Brooks.
Don't let him do this to you.
Some solid defense from Grant.
He operates well in traffic.
Give me.
But still, that's just a tough play to finish.
All right, good half, guys. Going into the half with a lead. Not a big one, but hey, we got this.
Yes, I have Josh Smith and
we're away from home, playing in Chicago, Chirac. Chief Keef is probably at the game.
Well, both sides have assessed what they need to do over the break in halftime. We'll see now if one can pull out.
Kanye's ready to come out and perform all day at any second.
He has been everywhere.
And the thing I noticed most in that first half was his offense.
Wow, what a wasteful with his Mello. Mello on defense sometimes. Sometimes. He's been playing good sometimes, but he just doesn't move his feet. He gets caught. He just gets caught looking all the time.
Butler team to Dunleavy on the perimeter, and it's Rose in at the point. So that's the five in the game for Chicago. Dunleavy's shot.
Give me that rebound.
You know, even though he missed that one, great shooters have a way of feeling when they've got enough room to pull the trigger.
No doubt about it. The defense, you can see him exhaling right now. Fortunate that he didn't
knock
that
one
down.
The shot's good from Smith.
That's the kind of aggressive and assertive play they need as we get closer and closer to crunch time.
You're right, Clark. Just continue to pound it.
See if he goes back to his old ways.
Those easy points inside.
And it's Rose penetrating.
Good move. Good move. Quick crossover.
How can you stop that? With a crossover that quick, that lightning quick, a defender has to be almost superhuman to stay in front of that.
Murphy passes to Porzingis.
Come on, you got to move after the pick and roll.
And Aflalo kicks to Smith. Back to Aflalo.
All right, I don't know what play you guys are running, but it's
just
not working.
To shoot.
There we go.
With the basket on the assist by Aflalo. And it's 6 points for Smith.
Pretty passing. Timely recognition.
Derrick Rose decided that he's dropping 30 this game, and I'm not with it.
Great look there, but off target. New York leading by three.
I don't know who told Derrick Rose he was about to score 30, but it's not going to happen.
Gets the layup. Anthony's got 8 points.
These defenders look overmatched right now, especially inside.
Well, they've given up 10 of the last 12 points from close range, so I'd have to agree with you, partner.
Good stuff. Good stuff. He had my back.
Murphy again.
Come here.
Screen by Smith. Murphy passes to Smith.
Take it to the rack.
Loses his man off the screen and lays it up and in.
It's time to win a game.
And it's a 7-point Knicks lead.
You know you want to. Oh, wow. What are you doing?
They want to turn it around.
Yeah, they need a basket just to regain some momentum here, Kevin.
Good defense. He didn't deserve that.
How about the floater there? Nice drop.
And the Bulls making a change here. Holiday's checked in. And new group in for the Knicks.
Aaron Brooks looking like a rabbit pit bull. Boy smells something crazy in the audience. Hoofy.
Feet. 11 seconds left in the third quarter.
And there's the pass to Porzingis.
And he uses that's hot. The glass. That's quick offense right there. Porzingis has got 6 points. I didn't even notice I had a double double.
His ball distribution tonight just as good as it gets.
Yeah, it sure has been. I mean, all you have to do is look at
wow.
the numbers.
That wasn't even close.
In those totals.
The points weight room. Bunches as we wrap up the third gotta hit it.
And we're set to start the action up here in the fourth quarter. And if it's anything like the first three, we should be in for a treat.
Excels at knocking down the three ball free throws. Not known for his stealing ability, struggles to defend players with the ball. I think I can play against this guy.
The Knicks leading by six. And on the floor for New York here in the fourth. Murphy in at point guard. Anthony out there with Porzingis. Then it's Lance Stevenson. And it's Roberson. And at the
all right,
two.
That's not New what we want. All right, come on. Around.
They set the pick. Murphy passes.
Why
to
do you run towards me to every pick and roll? Run towards the hoop.
From deep, Stevenson. And the officials call over the back. A little too aggressive there.
Boy, did he go hard. But clearly went over the back in doing it.
Yeah, kudos for the effort. I always love that kind of effort. But he was just a little overzealous.
Deep two from Brooks. Again, the miss by Brooks.
That's a shot.
Come on.
He's got
come on.
A hit. You don't
there it is.
Get many looks better from that range.
Great job to hit his teammate.
Eight consecutive assists.
Here is Brooks.
That's called teamwork right there.
Noah with a screen on Brooks for three. Down through the hoop it goes.
That's what they warned me about.
Make on nine shots from the floor.
How about that screen by Noah?
Murphy against Brooks. Feeds it to Murphy.
Melo on the pick and roll once again.
Back to Anthony. Shot clock at five. Let's it go.
Don't let him. Don't let him defend you. You are Carmelo Anthony. There you go.
Anthony's got 4 points this quarter. And
off-ball defense.
Murphy against Brooks. In the
ooh,
corner,
what a pass.
And it's good. Assisting on the play was Brooks. Brooks
is playing good. Can we play better?
Tonight. New York leading by five. Second minute off the clock now in the fourth. Pass to Porzingis.
Wow.
And so he draws the foul on the
who
shot
was that? Was that Jimmy Butler? He darted across the court for that steal.
Guys, the scoring breakdown for the Knicks.
They've knocked down plenty of mid-range jumpers in this one. That's been big for them.
And I also love the way they move the basketball.
Good stuff.
Has been outstanding here in the second
no
half.
No misses on the free throw the line. For Chicago. Derrick Rose is back in the game. Will he be a ball hog? Will he return to his ball? Wow, what a pass. Of course, I'm telling him, calling him a ball hog, and he comes out and does that.
Check out the game for Dunleavy. 10 points and one steal as well.
And the first one at the line is good. And both free throws good for Dunleavy. And so it's
5 point game.
It's a 5 point game. After this one, they're off to Philadelphia to take on the 76ers. And that game will be game 2 of 5 out on the road.
There you go. Give it to Melo.
Follow kicks to Smith.
Oh, that's not Melo. Oh, crap.
The feed to Murphy. Out to Smith. Unloads. And the Knicks miss again.
I should have took that shot. 2 of 3 from the field. I just hate taking bad shots. Come on, we got this. Play good defense.
And it's Rose.
Good stuff.
Offline from the high post.
And that's a well contested shot.
Well, we've seen him before.
Wow. Wow.
Get easy.
Okay, I know you guys saw Miller right behind me. Of course, I'm passing it to the. Wow. Okay.
He's always going to make you work for it. Guys, you take a look at that box score. 5 turnovers for him. I think he's got to avoid the high-risk plays. Just be solid out there.
Gibson setting a pick for Butler.
Come on. Come on. Horrible defense.
And it's blocked. Now Murphy. From 17 feet out.
Give me that.
Smith with a wide open look.
I love it.
From three-point land.
That shot becomes effortless.
That might be the dagger.
So
let's see what Derrick Rose does.
Intense.
Rose kicks to Butler.
Baseline jumper.
Good.
Ooh, tough shot.
Spinning around like an agitator in the washing machine after that crossover.
I think you're right. Looks a little bit dizzy after that one.
Smith with a screen on Rose. Anthony,
there it is.
Side. Releases from the wing.
They're double teaming me, and I'm not even scoring.
The lead up to 8 now for the Knicks.
And good passing.
I got more assists than points.
Buckets right now, Kevin. That's been.
What's their coach thinking about?
Dropping delights is what I call it.
Yeah, it's a nice pass. I will give you that one.
Yeah, I'll let that happen. No, he can have the ball.
Here's Gibson.
It's yeah, I wasn't worried.
Smith's got his third rebound on the night.
Oh, it's yet again, the spin move is ineffective.
Fast break. Here comes Chicago. Rose with the ball.
Yet again, I'm probably gonna have to boycott the spin move because it causes half my turnovers.
This contest might be over. A steal, a fast break, and it's hold everything time.
Yeah, but they're still in the driver's seat right now.
One more pass.
Sure, the comeback is fully off just yet. One more transition bucket, though, and it could be.
I'm watching Jimmy. That means somebody needs to watch Rose. Come on.
Rose goes in.
Come on. Yeah, good defense.
Knicks with the rebound.
My rebound.
Murphy's got 4 rebounds in this game.
And you know what? He's just not on his game. No doubt about it. Their deficit isn't totally on him, but he has not been.
Where's that pass going?
For his team.
And there's the foul. It's on Aaron. That'll be his second foul of the game.
We're playing hard, guys. Just got to play smart.
Bulls trail by 6.
2 minutes, 2-1. Oh, I'm glad they called a timeout.
Let's go
2 minutes left in the game. I want to give a big shout out to Hidden Room for letting me do these videos. Hope you guys are enjoying them. New series is going to be starting soon. I'm going to do some Play Now videos. Hope you guys enjoy them. I'm going to be going up against some horrible people, some great people. Just seeing what the internet has to offer in terms of competition. Me and Jordan are probably going to try to hit the park soon. I know we've been telling you guys about that for a little bit. We're going to try to go ahead and do it.
And Murphy kicks to Smith. That one falls through.
What a shot.
Sixth make from the 4 this game, now 6 for 10.
And he's had an excellent performance overall from the field.
Outside
Rose. New games November is what I'm calling it. There's a bunch of games coming out next month. I'm excited. We're all excited.
It has not been an easy quarter for him, at least offensively speaking.
Hope you guys are enjoying our channel. If you like what we're doing, go ahead and subscribe. Give us the likes, the comments. We need it. We appreciate it. We don't take it lightly at all. There it is. Ah, that was my rebound.
Bulls trail by 6.
It's going to be tough for him here, but maybe, just maybe, it's not over yet.
Cannot afford any empty possessions.
6-point game, 1 minute. Oh, can I get some defense? Wow. Michael Jordan just spawned in Mike Dunleavy's body.
Here's Murphy. Can't get it to go.
That was not smart. I should be on the bench for that one. He's back. MJ is back.
The shot is off. Anthony with the defensive effort, and that's an intentional foul.
That should be the game.
And they are in the driver's seat.
Yes, they are. If they come away with points on
all we need,
Katie bar the door.
2 free throws and we're good. We're golden.
First free throw is good, and that puts them up by 5.
Ice in my veins, people.
And
money.
Both free throws here. So now it's a 6-point ball game.
Time to go home, guys.
At the stripe there.
Road trip. Drinks on me tonight. Melo, I know you're married, but we're hitting the city tonight.
Murphy against
Rose. I guess, I don't know if I'm married, but I have a girlfriend.
Kicks
that Asian chick.
3-pointer.
But we're hitting the city tonight.
Knicks with the rebound. And he
oh man, he's not making those shots. Alright, so I'm going to cut the video here. These videos are long enough. I want to thank you guys for watching again. Hit subscribe if you like what we're doing here. Likes, comments, we appreciate it all. Thanks for watching.